Hi guys, I just wrote a really sad story, and I was crying, and then my uncle was in the army, and he was in there for 8 years, and I just didn't see what he can't in the army. And I'm crying.